Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be making rose flower with satin. My measurement is 6 by 59, 6 inches by 59 inches. After taking the measurement, I'm going to fold into two like this. I'm going to start to plait. I'm going to use thread and needle to gather. After drawing the gather, it will now look like this. I'm going to use thread and needle to sew it round to secure the gather. So I'm going to be forming the rose flower with thread and needle. This is the finished look. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching and see you soon. Bye.